Today, we are going to show how easy it is to send a message using the Garmin Explore app when it is paired to an activated Garmin inReach device. The Explore app makes it easier to send and receive messages by using the keyboard on your compatible mobile device. Let's open the Garmin Explore app and see just how simple it is. If you haven't paired your compatible inReach device, please see one of our pairing videos for your specific inReach handheld. With your inReach device paired, select the message icon. Any message sent would be displayed here. Select the new message icon in the upper right. You can enter a mobile phone number or email, but the easiest way is to select from your contacts. These would have been entered when you activated your inReach account. We are selecting a contact from our Explore contacts by tapping the contact icon in the upper right. If you would like to include your location with your message, make sure that the location icon is also active. Selecting Map Share will allow all of your friends and family that you have provided the direct link to the ability to see the message and your progress. You can also add new contacts or make changes as needed to your existing contacts by selecting the icon next to the contact, followed by Edit. Then tap either Done or Cancel to return to the contacts page. First, we will be sending a quick text. Quick texts can be added when logged into your Explore account and are a convenient way to make the messaging process quicker. Once the quick text has been selected, it is just a matter of tapping the message. You also have the ability to make changes to any quick text message. Additionally, you can type out a full message using the keyboard. Once the message is ready, tap Send. Having a clear view of the sky for a connection to the Iridium satellite network is needed when sending messages through the Explore app or on your inReach device. There could be a delay depending on your location or the satellite's location. Both the Explore app and the inReach device will show the progress of the message. Next, we will send a preset message. Keep in mind that preset messages are set up when logged into your Explore account. They include a predetermined message to specific contacts. They are a quick and easy way to let your contacts know your location, what is happening, and your map share, if included. Preset messages do not count against your message total if you have one of the basic plans. Select the preset icon in the upper left. We will be including our location. Tap Include Location. Then select the preset you would like to send. This message will only be sent to the specific contacts you selected when you created your inReach account. You can edit the recipients of these preset messages by logging in to your inReach account at explore.garmin.com. Now, the messages we have sent are shown in our message history. And that's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, visit support.garmin.com.